20 seconds left as Reggie Tharp bounces from right to left across the black stripe at midcourt. Man-to-man defense from Jamison Klein. Tharp penetrates into the paint, floats one up and in. We're tied at 61 with 10 seconds to go. Jalen Paul head up looking at the clock. 5 seconds left. Paul penetrates right side, off the glass, and in with 1 second to go. Timeout called by Concordia with 1 second left. As Canterbury leads 63-61, Jalen Paul going from coast to coast. A layup over Reggie Tharp.